Newsflash, Bigfoot? Yeah, more like Deadfoot. All that and more on today's
Funky Time Newsflash.
Number 3. American hunter Rick Dyer claims to have shot and killed a Bigfoot and now plans to take the dead Sasquatch on tour. Now, Rick Dyer has only just released a photo of the dead beast that he allegedly killed near San Antonio, Texas, way back in September 2012. Studies have shown that it doesn't take that long to develop a photo. He apparently lured the creature using delicious pork ribs and managed to capture the event on his mobile phone. And what do you know, the footage is grainy. He's also released footage of people reacting to the Bigfoot carcass, but not of the Bigfoot carcass itself. Now, I'm not saying that he's a liar, I'm just implying it. Dyer was involved with the 2008 Bigfoot hoax, but this time he says it's 100% real. 3D scans and DNA tests, otherwise known as evidence, have yet to be released.
Number 2.
Australia police are hunting their own mysterious creature known as a naked guy who watches you when you sleep. 9 residents of New Farm in Brisbane have reportedly woken up to find a naked man in their house in the early hours of the morning. Nudefoot, as no one is calling him, has also been seen trying to break into people's properties and peering through their windows. The creature has been seen with and without clothes and scurries away when noticed. Police ask that you contact them if you do see the criminal, as they do not believe claims from an anonymous tipper that he has called the beast.
Number 1.
Another naked man in Australia has been foiled by an everyday home appliance. A gentleman from Maroopna in Victoria, known only as Lawrence, decided to have a little bit of sneaky fun in the nude and climbed into his washing machine without clothes, which is kind of the opposite to how a washing machine works. In a radio interview with Star FM, he claimed that he really just wanted another beer, although climbing into a washing machine nude probably suggests you've had enough. Rescue workers has greased up the individual and pushed the washing machine on its side, where Lawrence managed to slide out into what he calls a birthing experience. And while he was relieved to be freed from the contraption, he was disappointed that they decided to use the good olive oil. First Constable Luke Ingram advises people not to climb into appliances. Breaking news. Officials advise New Farm residents to leave open washing machines around the house before going to bed. Very interesting stories. Are you nude right now? Let me know in the comments. Until next time, I'm Sam Tucker saying, stay funky everyone.
Sam time, signing off.
Subscribe today.
Funk it down.
Hey, you better release those hostages for me, Steven Seagal.
There's no way I'm gonna release these hostages, Steven Seagal. What are you gonna do about it, huh? What are you gonna do?